for almost 15 years now. And a few years back, we had sort of the rare opportunity, this like magical thing that never happens, where we both got to be on Broadway at the same time.
I was doing Les Mis at the Broadhurst Theater, and Krysta was doing a chorus line at the Schoenfeld. And these two theaters are back-to-back. They actually share an alley. So during the show, we would sneak over to each other's theaters and watch our big numbers. Oh.
She was in a big skirt, and I had no pants on. It was very but we put together this little mashup with the help of Brett Ryback, which we like to imagine if someone were to stand in that alleyway on any given night, they would hear this.